I think we should be in Iraq for the next 50 years.
Well, maybe we should just leave it up to the next president.
As Commander-in-Chief, will you leave?